is that cute little student there, and why is she touching his arm? If she puts moves on my senpai, then I'll have to cause her.